Let's have party. Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Carpo Gaming and another Destiny 2 Season of the Worthy video. Alright ladies and gentlemen, it is Guardian Games time. So, you want your Guardian to be at the top of the list? Well, with this guide, I'm going to be showing you by far the best way that you can get laurels right here during Guardian Games in Destiny 2 Season of the Worthy. Let the games begin, Guardian. Now, with this guide, I'm going to be showing you by far the easiest way that you can farm laurels. Now, you should see something pop up right there. I did a video on your laurels, a classy challenge where you can get that exotic shell. Now, while I was doing this, I found a way where you can easily get a ton of laurels. So that's what we're going to be showing you in this video. Now, you can do pretty much anything to get laurels once you start up your Guardian Games. But if you make your way over to the Dreaming Shore and start up the Last Wish Raid, we're going to be taking advantage of this raid, and we're going to be farming a ton of taken. We're going to be getting a ton of laurels. I'm telling you, hundreds of laurels. I got this quest done in less than 30 minutes, so yeah, you do the math. But before you get started, head over to Hearthstone, get yourself a ton of raid banners, because we're going to be using those basically to get our super. Now, once you start into the Last Wish Raid, you're going to have a little bit of dialogue. You're going to jump in over here where it's highlighted purple, and we're going to make our way up until you get to this wide open area. Once again, right over here to the right where it's highlighted in purple is where we're actually going to start the raid. We're not going to do that. We're going to turn around, and there is another area in this raid where you can actually input certain codes where you can skip to any part of the raid. So as a reference point, right behind us is where we start the normal raid. We're not going to do that. We're going to be jumping to these green little terraces where these glowing little plants are. Now, each one of these is going to take us up and up and up, and we're going to keep following this path until we finally get to the area where we have that secret place where we can input these codes where we can travel to pretty much any part of the raid. So for those that are new to Destiny, well, hey, I got your back. I'll be leaving a link down below where all of the different codes is so you can jump to any encounter. But for today, we're going to be jumping into the second encounter against Shiro. Now, the codes that I'm going to input, it's going to be quite lengthy. You're going to basically shoot at each one of these tiles. It's going to change each time that you shoot it to a different picture. Now, like I said, I'll be leaving a link down below, but right here, I'm going to show you the exact code that you're going to input in order to warp to the second encounter against Cheryl Cheek. Now, once you input the code, back up on the highlighted space that you were just standing on is going to then wipe you, take away your light, and then you're going to respawn right at the beginning of the raid. You're going to pop down that banner. That's why we got a bunch of them. Get our super back, and now the farming begins. Now, depending on your build and how efficiently you are, you can get a ton of laurels. Look, even if you don't have a great build, it doesn't matter. You come over here, pop your super, any class, whatever you want to do, you're going to get a ton of laurels. Hundreds, if not thousands. It all depends on you, how long you want to farm this area. And what's also cool about this is you're going to have a checkpoint, so you can easily come back and do this whenever you need some more. And just like that, it is on, ladies and gentlemen. So what I'm doing right here is basically showing you one of my more efficient runs of getting laurels. I'm not counting them, but I would roughly say I was getting in between 20 and 30 laurels, something like that. It's a lot of freaking laurels, and you can get them fast. I mean, extremely fast. Like I said, I got the other quest done in less than 30 minutes. So, boom, there you have it. Foolproof right there. Very, very fast. Easy form, and like I said, this is by far the best way and the fastest way that you can get laurels during the Guardian Games event. Let the games begin. Who will win? Probably will be the hunter, but hey, we will see. So that's pretty much going for the video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Now, as always, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you really want to help out the channel and the video, help the community grow, you can do so by liking the video. If you indeed like the video, and leaving a comment down below, answer all your questions. So hit me up if you get stuck, and I can get you back as soon as possible. Hope you're having a wonderful day, and as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.